Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. You're on the Gamer Donnie channel on YouTube. Today we got a load of office supplies. We're going to take the Vegas to St. George. It's going to be a little short run, so we'll probably do another one after this. It's going to be 87 miles and about 35,000 pounds. We're in the Kenworth W900 Highway Killer. She got the N14 Pittsburgh Power Cummins in her from Z Mods and the 18 speed. So let's get this thing going down the road. If we get out of here, this place is it's pretty tricky to get out of. It's pretty tight. I think we can manage it though. Hard version 1.44, the beta version of the game. Good old Las Vegas.
Las Vegas.
Somehow managed to mess up the interior sounds, like the blinker clicking and shit like that, the buttons being pushed. I don't know. I'm using Z Mods custom interior sounds. So you can hear the gear shifting and stuff. Now Project Next Gen's 2.0 graphics mod with NVIDIA game filter. Just make it look a little bit better. Good old N14, sounds pretty good, doesn't she? I have to say, I started a new profile and the game runs really good. Like, I just had too many mods installed on the other one. I still got the other one, I got it backed up. I don't know if I'll go back to version 1.43 and play. I can't. We're off. Keep thinking about that new truck driving game. I don't know when it's supposed to be out. It doesn't say anything. There's not really that much information about it. I think it's called Truck Driver Australia, something like that. You can find it on the Steam store. I think it's going to give SCS Soft a little run for money. Don't you stop. The biggest thing is going to be is if there's going to be mods for it or not, probably. Right. I don't think a lot of people would be playing ATS if it wasn't for mods. Surprisingly, it didn't take as long as I thought it was going to convert the mods from 1.43 to 1.44. Only took an hour. I got like 80 mods converted, something like that. Get a skateboard. Not first. Damn, they didn't patch that damn hole back there. Pretty rough. 74,867 pounds. Then we get out of here. Oh yeah. Welcome to St. George, everybody. The whole damn roadblock too. Maybe we can squeeze around this truck, between this truck and the side over here. Double humper. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna make that one. I'm gonna take out one of those damn markers. Get the fuck out of the way then. Get the fuck out of the way. Cock to roundabouts and straight. Come on, get in there. Click, clock, click, clock, click, clock, click, clock. There we go. To me. Beautiful. Nope, we didn't lower our back. Let's see what other jobs I got. Used packages and empty pallets. Back towards Vegas. Yeah. What kind of crap we got in here? Nothing. Let's see what they look like. Let's go to the big freight market. We are in St. George. Look at them coy holes. We'll go to Cedar City. Vegas, Utah, maybe we'll do one of these. Concrete beams, 225 miles. I think we can do a little paddling. Airbags down. Or is that up? That's down. I'm hitting her, raising the front end up on her. Alright. There's a reset button you can push, but I don't have it set up. Did I not click the job? Yeah, I did. Alright, I'll find a place to turn this big boy around. Looks like a good area right here. Perfect. Just like me. I gotta get that cell phone off the window. She's bugging the shit out of me, man. If I didn't know if the GPS on the dash worked or not, so I stuck this that up there. And apparently, the one in the dash doesn't work. We can get rid of it. Come on, car. There goes the Popo. Big nasty bear. Breaker 19 is a rubber duck. We got a bear in the air. Shitty cacas. My bad. I didn't even look. I think that's a little bit of power to her. 800 horsepower. I don't know what rear end this thing got. I think it's a 3.36 like the default. Well, actually, the default for American Truck Simulator default rear end's 3.55. I use a more differential mod. Gives me a lot more options. Haven't been paying attention. Anything is possible. Oh, I gotta stop and check in. Get a paperwork. A big, nasty Kenworth. I like his truck, actually. Something different from a Peterbilt. I get tired of driving Peterbilts all the time. Good KW. Looks like our load is going to be back off there. We should be able to go through here and get to it. There's what we're picking up. Hold on, I gotta do two things. First one is, where is it? Disable that. And ITO. Backup beeper. Goodbye. Better in a place here I'm gonna go. Aha. We need this right here. I got the right here. Tom Tom Lori by Z Mods. Okay. Here's navigation. Let's turn that on. Okay, we got that took care of. Oh, fuck me. There goes the fenders. Do anything to the air suspension while we're hooking up. So I make sure it's not too high, then we'll unjump the fifth wheel. And we'll have a whole mess on our hands. You have to get your block of wood and put it underneath the fifth wheel and prop it up and all that good shit. We'll have to raise it up some. Maybe this one doesn't do advanced fit well. No, it's high as up as it goes. I guess it does advanced fit well. Head off. Advanced coupling. Oh yeah, that's a Benson trailer. Benson aluminum spread axle flatbed. What do we got on the weight? 37,739 pounds. 224 miles to go. I gotta check the suspension here.
again.
Sunburned and itches like hell. Dare you to pull out there. Run right into your ass. We don't give no shits here at Gilbert Omni Trucking. I got your rotary. Way, baby, wind her up. Damn mosquitoes about to drive me crazy up in here. It's so damn hot in here, I had to open the windows up. About the mosquitoes are getting in. Those goddamn skeeters getting in there eating on the peter. I got a skeeter on my wiener. That's it. I don't have the rest of the song. I ain't never came up with the rest of it. What we're doing, speed limit 70, we're doing 60, what the hell? Been on fuel. Well, we still got plenty of fuel. Hammer down. Well, the fool got a Pittsburgh rolling down the Eastern Seaboard. My diesel wound up and she's running like never before. Damn. Gonna bounce me on my seat. Road shut down. Lost a load of pipe. I probably got a bunch of crack pipe. Yeah, can't hear you. What'd you say? Slow down.
go car. I might end up putting a big bull bar on here. Just like a ram, people. Ram them in the ass. That sounded wrong, did it? And here comes the tutu train. I think. Yep. Where the fuck's it at? Here she comes. What about train horn do? Feet between tracks and highway. We're about 74 foot long, maybe. Load's pretty low to the ground, so it should be alright, stable. The way it was looking, it was leaning a little bit. I tried to straighten it up, but it went flying. yards, turn right. A busy yard, hell, I ain't no. Her back up again. Somebody needs to fix this damn road. Oh shit. It's like going down 40 through Arkansas. There ain't no sleeping in the bunk while you're driving with somebody driving down through here. Bounce right out of the motherfucker. Bounce your ass right out into the floor. Have to roll up in a little ball and just kind of bounce around with it. At least that's what I do. Nope, we're going straight. We ain't playing that game.
Turn left.
Nope. Pioosh. Not doing the unnecessary turns. Cooking it now. You know how fast you go? 98 miles an hour. I didn't know Detroit was 98 miles an hour. The damn right you was. Gear I'm looking for. going back up again. $1,500 what it cost. They rear-ended me. I got stuck in the ass. Stop in at the casino. Oh, I gotta check out the new Freightliner Cascadia too. I forgot they made the new one, the 2022 version. Sitting there with a cane on the street corner, shouting her trash. And a bun full of nuns, a bus full of nuns by now. God said everyone was a smoke crack. Excuse me. Mile, 226 miles, 4 hours, 35 minutes, 57.3 gallons of fuel, $10,997. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to go learn how to speak English.
And thank you for watching. Appreciate it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. Hit that little notification bell. Get updates on all new upcoming videos. And we'll see you next time. Have a great day.